This next session is one that's been written about numerous times. Eddie Condon wrote about it in a couple of his books. But the story, briefly, is that they had a Fats Waller session scheduled March 1st of 1929. And it says here, it has a remarkable gin-sodden history. Mr. Adams of the Southern Music Company had trouble with the wild unruliness and complete unpredictability of Fats Waller's record sessions. He said to Eddie, "We'd like you to undertake the task of finding Waller and delivering him to us to the studio on time, a well-rehearsed band. I'll give you 4 days to do this, Mr. Condon, and we'll pay the sum of $75. Eddie says, "For that money, I would have attempted to produce Herbert Hoover in a soft collar." He found Fats, and for 3 days, he followed him around and kept asking him about titles and personnel and arrangements. And Fats always said, "Fine, wonderful, perfect, let's have some more gin." And after 3 days of alcoholic despair, Condon woke up 2 hours before the session was due to begin. Waller picked up the phone, got in touch with Charlie Gaines, Charlie Irvis, and Arvel Harris. They arrived in various stages of insobriety and undress. Waller yelled, "Call a taxi," and the motley crew marched into the studios. Fats said, "Mr. Adams, we have a few new numbers we'd like to record." And Harlem Fuss and Minor Drag were recorded that day. A few minutes later, Mr. Adams emerged, embraced Condon, says, "Mr. Condon, this is an excellent example of planning and cooperation. Here's your $75. Fats says, "Fine, wonderful, perfect. Let's buy some more gin." Among other things, they reversed the titles on the original release. The titles were Minor Drag and the Harlem Fuss. The Minor Drag was a drag, of course, and the Harlem Fuss was up-tempo. But they had the titles reversed. Let's see if they do here. This is listed as the Minor Drag. We'll see if it is. Let's see. First of all, we better be sure that we've got it coming up. There it is. All right. Thank you. that was... Actually, that was Harlem Fuss, but it's been mistitled Minor Drag all down through the years, and so that's the way they have it here. That was recorded by Fats Waller and his buddies May 1st of 1929, and the story that went with it. You're listening to Jazz Forum from WBEZ 91.5 on your FM dial in Chicago, Chicago's public radio station, your source for NPR news and jazz. And I'm Dick Buckley. We're listening to some of the early things that some of the early recordings.